invite our guest of honor, Mr. Gan Kim Yong, Minister for Health, on stage to give his speech. A big hand, please, ladies and gentlemen.
Mr. Engineer, Baby Kong, I am Vance from the Ministry of Health. Your Excellency Ambassador Mabel Fatima, High Ambassador, Chairman and Board Members of the National Healthcare Group, Douglas Hospital in Ocean Medicine, Governing Board of Lynch Hospital and the Global Heart Hospice, ladies and gentlemen, communities, welcome to all of you. First, let me say that I'm very happy to join you this morning. The launch of the master plan for our city, an integrated healthcare hub jointly developed by our Ministry of Health, the National Healthcare Group, and Douglas Hospital. Health City Novena has a long history in the healthcare sector, beginning more than a century ago when Douglas Hospital first moved here in 1909. This was followed over the years by Spain Hospice, Europa Hospice, Rich Nursing Home, Community Hospital, National Skin Center, and National Neuroscience Institute. These institutions work closely together to facilitate smooth transitions for patients between the institutions. As our population grows and ages, healthcare needs are becoming more complex. In time to come, there will be more patients requiring more specialist care for more conditions and for a longer period of time. Central Singapore is also aging faster than the rest of the island. The population of seniors aged 65 and above in the central region is around 15% compared to the national average of about 10%. The Health City Novena will anchor the traditional health system for the central region and is a key component under the Ministry of Health's capacity building strategy develop medical excellence and provide more accessible and quality care to Singaporeans. It will not only provide integrated healthcare services, but also gardens and parks for the general public to enjoy and use. It also aims to enhance collaboration among healthcare institutions further by building infrastructure that will actively facilitate integration of care and an addition-centered approach to care delivery. Four C's that we describe the Health City Novena Master Plan that will bring to life this vision of an integrated, patient-centric healthcare environment. And these four C's are care, continuous learning and innovation, community, and connectivity. Let me elaborate on each of these C's. First, a bit of focus on delivering care. Health City Novena is a larger and stronger healthcare presence. There will be five new healthcare facilities. National Center for Infectious Diseases, a new building for intermediate care just next to the Lens Hospital, a building expansion for the National Skin Center at Mandalay Road, a new ambulatory expansion for TTSH in the future National Center. Each facility will be purpose-built to deliver high quality care for our patients. When fully developed, healthcare-related space in Novena will increase by 150%. Some 600,000 square meters of space will be used for healing, learning, and research. All resources will be channeled to intermediate care, and this includes rehabilitation, subacute care, and palliative care. Total bed capacity for Health City is expected to increase by 12% for acute care and 60% this will mean that the number of step-down beds in Health City will increase from 4 for every 10 beds to 6. This facilitates patients' transition back to the community. The integration of care will also be strengthened. Hubs will be created within the Health City to foster greater integration of care between healthcare providers. For example, the community care hub will consist of existing registered hospital and a future intermediate care facility, both of which will be linked to TTSH for seamless patient transfers. Second, fostering continuous learning and Health Center today occupies a heritage building at 11 Benjamin, which is also the site of the first medical hospital in Singapore. The plan is to add three new buildings to form Health City Novena's Learning Hub. These are EcoChem's new clinical sciences block, TTSH, Medical Education and Training, and the future Health Sciences School. Even as Health City Novena aims to bring in healthcare to serve the growing needs of our growing population, it is also about nurturing and developing the younger professional healthcare workforce, so that Singaporeans can continue to enjoy quality healthcare services. The Learning Hub will nurture generations of healthcare professionals who will continue to cross continuum of care. We will also integrate clinical training between different healthcare professional groups so that they can become more effective care teams. With this integration and collaboration, we hope to foster greater innovation, development, and more effective models of care delivery to improve the health of Singaporeans. In addition, to empower care in the community with engagement and training to partners, help patients and caregivers to raise their overall quality. Third, integrating seamlessly with the community. By 2030, the landscape of Novena will be transformed with the Health City's new healthcare facilities, boulevards, gateways, and buses. These will be seamlessly integrated with the surrounding lifestyle components like shopping malls and transport hubs. Health City Novena has been conceptualized with the community in mind, with health trails, eco trails, and heritage trails for communities in use. We will also have our own central hub in Singapore with an open air theater, elevated walkways, and a community hub. And finally, greater connectivity. The nursing hospital sees about 15,000 people going through its premises every day. When Health City is completed around 2030, this will double to more than 15,000. Every building in Health City Novena will be linked via a highly connected network of public walkways, streets, bridges, roads, and interconnected basement parks. Patients can be assured of privacy and comfort as they move from facility to facility. While residents will not need to cross into patient care areas to access facilities and amenities in the area. Moving from one part of the health city to another will be easy, safe, and flexible. In closing, I would like to congratulate NHG TTSH and all our healthcare partners on the launch of this master plan. They have worked very hard on these plans and done some advanced consultation with the various stakeholders. It is now time to share these plans with a larger audience and get views and suggestions on what we can.